We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't that right, V? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack!
Descend it is. Rise.
Huh.
This bridge looks unstable. I need you. Yeah. Not allow him to gain any more power. This is your minute. blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply. Enjoy the taste of despair. Go! phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman. Rise. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
Guy V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insult me.
I think he heard me. It's Avery!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
Meaning, don't try to think too much, Jimmy!
Yeah!
It gives the brow. What do you say? I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now. Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Now to find an exit. Can't move forward without breaking through these. No escape. Rise.
awfully big.
Turn it to the underworld. This way, I guess.
Thank you.
Malthus, of course. More trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before. Not in the underworld, anyway!
Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparta. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it! Only then will his reign be truly realized.
I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
Enjoy the taste of despair. Come on. sent it right back. Here's Bullseye. Measured by the clock, but of wisdom, no clock can measure. Die.
Hey!
I'm fine. I must chase him. If the Devil Sword Sparta still exists, it may very well be our only hope.
Think about this for a minute now. What will you do if you find it? You gotta be strong in mind and body to wield the Sparta, and you, sir, are not. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparta will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero? Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.